In this problem, we're given this quadratic expression here, and we're asked to find out what b is. And b is related to...